Is there anything else that I need to know? When I am writing my notice, I want it to be plain sailing. Are there any tips that I could follow?
Your notice should give complete information and must be written in a clear and lucid style. A notice is a formal means of communication. The purpose of a notice is to announce or display information to a specific group of people.
Notices are generally meant to be pinned up on specific display boards. Notices issued by the government appear in newspapers. A well-written notice must inform the readers about the 5 W's. What is going to happen? Where will it take place? When will it take place? Who is the notice for? Who is the notice from? And why is the notice being displayed? The word limit for a notice is 40 to 50 words. Only the words in the body of the notice are counted. Information given in a notice must be clear and should not cause any misunderstanding or confusion.
A notice must be catchy and appealing. It should attract the reader's attention at once. Increase the visual appeal of your notice by using bold letters, catchy slogans, striking words and phrases, etc.
Standard abbreviations are allowed. The notice should be presented within a box.
Oh, thanks so much for your help, Pierre. I'll get the ball rolling on this and I'll touch base with you later.
That's wonderful. Thank you, Sarah. I'll phone Mel to let her know the notice is being composed.
Great. Thanks a million. See you later. Bye.